Every so often, life throws a wonderful zero to hero story at you, and there's hardly any better than this. I'm joined by Lucas Ordoñez. Lucas.
Hi.
Pleased to meet you.
How are you?
Now, Lucas started off as a gamer, a guy in his bedroom with a PS3 playing Gran Turismo, okay?
Yep.
Fast forward 4 years from then, he's a fully fledged racing driver, and not only that, a pretty damn good one actually, raced at Le Mans. Tell me how you've done that.
Thanks to GD Academy, you know, I had a really good training, winning from the PlayStation to, after 2 years of racing in Europe, I did Le Mans 24 hours with a fantastic result, second position, so amazing.
Let's just say that again. So, he drives a simulator on a PS3 and then competes at Le Mans, one of the most highly revered races ever, and then comes second. That's just amazing. So run us through, people who don't know, run them through what the GT Academy is, what Nissan have done there.
Well, GT Academy is a partnership with PlayStation, a competition which starts on the PlayStation, as I said, at home, online competition. If you qualify between the 20 fastest of your country, from my side in Spain,
yep.
You qualified and go to the national final, which is present with the simulators, with the Gran Turismo, and in my year, because the next season it changed a bit, but in my year, if you finish between the three phases, you qualify straight to the European final. And the European final, you forget the PlayStation, and it's a completely racing camp, no? You compete against the 22 fastest drivers in Silverstone with fitness tests, driving the GTR, the 370 sets, single seaters.
You went from a PlayStation to a 350Z, as it was then.
Yeah.
Tell me how it felt from going around a track, say Silverstone, digitally, to then really being in a seat with a gear stick, with a steering wheel.
Well, it's a big step, no? Gran Turismo Simulator is great. It helps you to learn the lines of track, to break in references, where to overtake on a track, but it doesn't give you the G-force, the feedback of the car, the real feedback. So it was step by step from a little 350 race car,
yep.
To a GT4 and then to LMP2 cars.
I want to know how it felt to not only become a racer, but then you get a seat at Le Mans.
It was really tough to sleep every night during that week, but at the end we did a really good job. We ended second in Le Mans, so it's just unbelievable, no? So we proved that GT Academy works, and you know, I can't wait to get in Le Mans for 2012 and win it. So yeah, we'll see.
For me, this is kind of like, this is a car X factor, and you've shown genuine talent. It's just a remarkable life story. I wish you all the best with it.